Peace, welcome. My name is Zebasane. Thanks for clicking on the video. In this little clip, I want to share with you a little technique called box breathing. Now, for this, for me, is really important because it helps bring me back to presence. It makes me feel grounded. I feel way more calm. I feel great. So what you want to do is, first of all, breathe through your nose. That's the correct way to breathe. Breathing through the mouth causes you to become stimulated. It causes shallow breathing, which will make you more stressed out. It'll increase your cortisol levels. So first, if you start by breathing through your nasal into your abdomen, if you breathe in for four, hold for four, and then release for four, you'll find it'll start stimulating the parasympathetic nervous system, which is the rest and digest. Why is this important? Because it helps alleviate stress, it'll lower your cortisol, it'll make you more calm, it'll bring you into presence, and guess what? You'll feel good, baby. Thanks for watching. Peace.